So welcome back. In this video, we'll talk about classes and object. So when you talk about Java, so Java basically follows this concept of OOPs. And in OOPs, the most important part is class and object. Now just imagine we have a building here or a tower. Now, so for this building, to build this building, we require a plan, right? We require a blueprint. So even if you think you want to build this, the first question is how to build that. So we require a blueprint. Right, so build this building, we require a blueprint. Now this building is an object. Okay, just imagine this is an object. To build any object, your JVM needs a structure or a blueprint, and that blueprint will be your class. So what is class? Class defines the structure of an object. It defines the working of an object. So if you can imagine an object, imagine object as a phone. So every phone will have two things. A phone, your phone knows something and your phone does something. So when you say your phone knows something, it's the structure of your phone, the color of your phone, and then we have a logo behind. If it's an iPhone, just imagine that Apple logo there. So that's the structure of a phone, right? So how object looks. Then what object does, right? Even if you have an iPhone, if you cannot call someone, will you use that iPhone? Maybe for show off, right? But if you have an object, you have to use that object. So every object will have a behavior. So to define what object knows and what object does, we require a blueprint. So in this blueprint, we can define what is the behavior and what is the values. So you can see the class structure there. Okay, so just behind the blueprint. So we have a class structure. So using that class, we can create this object. So that is object and class in Java. Thank you so much.